because after I let these stay out here, a lot more cells popped up. You can see where colors are coming through. Like there's some pink coming through the blue. Some blue coming through the red. Another part I didn't catch on the video, I took a paintbrush with some of the white paint that I had mixed up. Kind of made splatters on it. I don't know, I thought it added a cool little effect to it, but I did some more torching. It made some of these cells come out a lot better. So this is the final product. Just gotta finish letting it dry. Then hang them up somewhere.